Hey YouTube, I found some cool pranks on pranktel.com. So I'm just gonna read them out. I'm in school right now, so I'll play them one by one.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, hi, this is your neighbor. I'd rather not say who. Look, you need to shovel your sidewalk.
My sidewalk?
Your sidewalk is covered in ice. I damn near fell on my butt.
Okay.
Hey, don't interrupt.
Don't mind the background noises.
If you are shoveling, you clearly are not doing a good job.
Who are you?
What if an elderly couple were to pass by, huh? What if?
Are you fucking serious?
You like seeing old people hit the ground like bowling pins?
Well, you know what, dude? I don't even live in front of a fucking sidewalk, so I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
It's also illegal to not shovel. It's a crime. Are you a criminal?
No, but you're a fucking idiot.
Shovel your damn
sidewalk. You got a fucking wrong number, asshole. I don't even live in front of a sidewalk, you idiot.
I don't want to see a speck of ice out there next time I pass by. Do you understand me?
Shut up, you fucking turd.
I don't want to see a speck of ice out there the next time.
You're
going to
see a shovel stuck straight up your fucking ass is what you're going to see, you fucking moron. Don't call this number again.
You've just been pranked by prank.
Hello. This one.
Hello, this is our mom from Wong Chinese. I have an order of chicken, beef broccoli, sour chicken homemade, and order of ribs. Great for you to pick up.
You have the wrong number.
What? This is the number you gave me for order. Your order has been ready for half an hour.
Excuse the fuck out of me, but someone else called you. Don't get torn out of me, dickhead. No, I didn't fucking order your goddamn food. Listen here, you listen here, you little twat. I didn't call you. You called me. But guess what, retard? I didn't ask for Chinese food. I'm sitting in my pajamas watching fucking TV. I didn't fucking order no food. No, I fucking did it. You're so stupid. I used to work at Sakura. Someone probably called you, you retard. You know what? Call the cops and find out who the fuck it really is, because it's not me. No, I do, but I didn't order it today, and I always order from number one. I don't know where the fuck you're from, but that's all I gotta say. Bye.
Alright, let's go.
Can you open that?
Can you open that?
Can you open that?
Whoa. Stay in our own bubbles, right?
No, I don't stay in my bubble. I disrespect my bubble.
Hey, you got very good. You took a toupee. My girlfriend, we took a brown eye. Yeah, no.
Bye, Brad. See you next
time. Hey, Brad.
Yeah. Hello. Yes. My name is Mohammed. Yes. Last time you come in, you eat way too much. Are you still there?
Oh, sure.
You're not allowed back anymore. Oh, go to hell. I got your number from credit card info. No, you don't. This is not homeless shelter. This is restaurant. You eat all expensive food. You eat all that crap there. Yeah, you go to hell. You drink so much food and not even eat all. Go I to hell, you bad when I leave your table. I haven't even been in there.
Mm-hmm.
You're a bad customer. You start talking. Yeah, don't stop. Go to hell. Okay. You know, come back. You ben, go to hell. Ben. You go to hell.
You've just been praised by praisedial.com.
Hello.
So who am I talking to? What's your name?
Hi, how are you?
You want to know who I'm talking to, sweetie?
So you're talking to Faith. Who am I talking to?
Look, sweetie. Okay, I found the number in my man's phone.
Yes,
can you hear me? Hello?
Yes, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
I'm like, so why are you calling someone? Are you selling something? Are you a telemarketer trying to be nasty? What's up? Let me know.
No.
Girl. No. Listen, girl, you can handle this call, okay?
What was this?
I would like to help you with any tech problems you may have on your computer. Is there any way I can help you today?
No, I'm good.
Yes, I'm calling from Amatolo Service to help you with any technical problems you may have on your computer. Is there any way I can help you?
Nope.
Are you sure? Because I have technical laptop in all the operating systems, including Windows Intel, and also Windows 98.
Nope, I'm
there. Okay, well, thank you for your time. I will now charge your phone bill approximately $15 for this last 45-second call.
Wait. Hey, stop. You're not going to charge my phone bill for nothing. You called me. I said, no, you can't charge me $15.
What? Sorry,
what's the name of your company?
What's the name? You've just been pranked by PrankDial.com.
Bye, YouTube.